And so apparently I didn't, because the next year he gave me 2 more episodes, and then the year after that he gave me 3 episodes to direct, and then he started giving me 5 episodes a year to direct. Apparently he wanted me to be very tired and overworked on the show as well, which he succeeded. It led to me having a very very long and fruitful career behind the camera as well, which has been very good for me.